just using a very high tension string, 70 pounds tension, and using continental forehand, front side eastern backhand on flat. So this will help to flatten out my front side eastern by comparing it to the continental and the forehand. And the high tension will help me be accurate as much as possible. This racket is 300 grams. I used to have lead tape on the tip of the racket, but I took it off. So it's not as heavy as it once was, but it's still kind of heavy just with the frame by itself. Thank you. quite very deep balls, just close to the baseline, to my opponent's baseline. I'm just trying to use high speed anywhere on the court.